Welcome to Headline News 24/7. Please click like and subscribe. Watch, spoiled New York leftists flip out as principal tries to bring in minority kids. Diversity is our strength, or so the left repeatedly chants. When it comes to actual policies that bring diversity to their own neighborhoods, however, it looks like liberals are a lot less enthusiastic. In the Upper West Side of New York, outraged parents took a stand last week and ranted against a school's plan to bus in low-income minority students to provide a better educational environment for those children. Emotions ran high with some parents at PS 199 on Tuesday over a proposed change in school enrollment that would make middle schools more diverse, reported Spectrum News NY1. Some parents objected to a proposal to require each of the 17 local middle schools to reserve a quarter of its seats for students scoring below grade level on state English and math exams, the local news continued. Objected is putting it mildly. Video of the confrontation showed parents nearly yelling at school officials over the diversity proposal. "You're talking about telling an 11-year-old, you worked your butt off and you didn't get that, what you needed and wanted," one parent ranted. "You're telling them you are going to go to a school that is not going to educate you in the same way that you've been educated. Life sucks. Is that what the DOE, Department of Education, wants to say?" Education officials largely support the plan, which would guarantee seats in better-performing schools for worse-performing students. Which existing students get pushed out to make space, however, is not exactly clear. District 3 currently has very segregated middle schools. The principals have expressed concern that under the blind ranking this may become more worse, stated Kristen Berger, who sits on the school's parent council. "So they are looking, and parents are looking, at mechanisms we can put into place to actually decrease the segregation and increase diversity across all of our schools," the school official continued. "Parents, as shown in the video, are clearly not as convinced. Keep diversity from impacting my kids," was the broad message, at least at this meeting. Here's the interesting part: it turns out that the Upper West Side is overwhelmingly liberal. According to voter data archived by NAINFO, nearly 89% of Upper West Side residents voted for Hillary Clinton in the last election. The specific political leanings of the angry parents are not known, but with 9 out of 10 residents being Democrat, it's a safe bet that a good number of the people who oppose the diversity plan are liberal. It's a dramatic example of a trend that many conservatives have been pointing out for years. People tend to support liberal policies right until the moment they intrude on their own lives. "Tax other people, but not me. Take in millions of third world refugees, but keep them out of in my neighborhood. Welcome minorities and diversity, but not in my kids' school."
That was the news. We thought you might be interested in knowing about this. Please click like and subscribe. Thank you.